Mary sleeps alone. She feels the shock, it's a no man.